Hello, welcome to cypressunity.com, and in this we're going to show you how to the application process. Some people were asking what are the application process for EMU and CIU in studying NOSTEP, how do you apply, and that is what we're going to show you in this video. But don't forget to download your free PDF to explain everything more in details for you. Okay, let's quickly do that. And first of all, you go to how to apply, and there you provided with this page, and this page quite simple, straightforward, explains most of the details you need. First, showing you how to apply for our offer program to earn 50% in the process of whenever you refer to someone else, and then it will now give you several links that explain the whole details. And let's quickly go to the application process. Yeah, again, you can download for free. Okay, now in the application process, here is the action step you take. So this is telling you what to do step by step, the action step. So pay attention to it and follow the step adjustly. But in breakdown, it's simply you make your decision, select your course, university, and how to apply. Okay, basically it's saying that on this page you will see another link showing you the degree programs and tuition fee and accommodations. So what it's saying is get information about the university you want. So here the two universities are shown with their videos and their links explaining the difference in the degree program, the tuition fee, the accommodation, the scholarships, and everything involved. So what this is saying is, this step is saying is get the information, and they are all over the place. You saw the links. And next thing is apply. For when you've made a decision, then you apply. It shows you how to apply over there with the application form link here, and it will take you to the application portal. And there you can find out the application regulations, and then the information, the announcement, and everything is quite explained process. So the page that you need actually is the how to apply page. From there, everything is just shown you step by step. And then the next application process is when you've applied and submitted, we're going to process your admission as quickly as possible. But because there's a huge number of people applying and the line is quite a lot, it's important to apply as soon as possible, so that you get your admission letter as soon as possible. But usually within 2 weeks your admission letter should be ready when there is not much pressure. But when there is so much pressure, maybe it can go up to 3 or 4 weeks. But the point is apply as soon as possible, and then you're going to save yourself any stress involved. And again, the next step after your application is processed and admission decision have been sent to you, if you are accepted, which most of the time we help you get accepted, and with scholarship you were given an acceptance letter, and the acceptance letter is going to tell you if you have a full scholarship, you'll be required to pay $135. $135 is the activity fees. That is all you pay for a full scholarship. But if you don't have a full scholarship, the percentage of scholarship and the remaining amount you have to pay will be on your acceptance letter. And according to university rules and the government rules for getting your visa, you are required. This is the explanation. Everything I'm saying right now, the explanation have all been stated down here, so you can just read it and find out. Now, according to the government, you're supposed to pay your first semester tuition fee to show your study commitment. And when you do that, it's going to be paid directly to the school account. So you're not giving us anything. The information will be on acceptance letter. You can even contact the school to confirm your admission. When you do that, what happens next is your confirmation letter will be sent to you. We're going to send you a confirmation letter, and with that you can start processing your visa. You get your visa, and that is that. You're ready to travel. Basically everything has been explained down here, the process broken down in different formats for you to understand. Everything just straightforward. So have fun and use the link below this video or in the description of this video, and come to this page and find out more about the application process of EMU and CIU. Thank you, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel and share it as well on social media. Share this page as well, as people are doing here, as you can see, and have fun.